Here I am reading the statement. Here we will proving one theorem. As according to new syllabus, it may be not in our course, but we will use further on. So here I am reading the statement. The ratios of the areas of a two similar triangle is equals to the square of the ratios of their corresponding side. By reading this statement, we are not getting anything. What is given to us, we don't know. What we have to prove, we don't know. So let us draw the figure. So here is one drawing triangle. Let us give it name as A, B and C. And another triangle, let us draw it and give it name as E, Q and R. So here what it told us, the ratios of the areas of the two triangles. So if we are finding the area of a two triangle, we need perpendicular, altitude we want. So we will draw one altitude and we will give it name as AM. Let us give it name as M. So here we will draw another altitude for this triangle. Altitude means wherever it is intersecting, that BC will make 90 degree over here. So let us draw it, and here I am taking another altitude, that is P and N. Let us read the question again. The ratios of the areas of a two similar triangle. It means similar triangle. They gave us in given these two triangles are similar. So that we will write in given. So in given we can write that triangle ABC, that is similar to triangle PQ and R. It means what we can write, if two triangles are similar, we can write the ratios of it, means AB upon PQ, and that will be equals to this BC by that QR, and that will be equals to what? So that will be equals to AC by PR. So this thing is in R given, as well as all other three parts of this triangle, that is angles, means this angle A and this angle P, they are also similar or congruent, you can write. This angle B and this angle Q, they are also similar. And this C and this R are same. Wherever is useful, we will use this criteria. Here I am not mentioning this. Now we are talking about to prove what we have to prove. So let us read question again. The ratios of the areas of a two similar triangle means we have to take a ratio. Ratio of what? Areas of two triangles. Means area of a triangle ABC and another triangle, that is PQR. So if we are taking the ratios of that areas, and that will be equals to what? So that will be equals to the square of the ratios of their corresponding sides. So here corresponding sides are given, that is AB by PQ, and that will be equals to that BC by QR, and that is equals to that AC by PR. But the new thing they introduce over here, that what we have to do? Square, means here you have to write square of it. This thing we have to prove. So here we are beginning our process. Before beginning, we are write construction. What we have constructed, we will write over here. So in construction, we will write. So in construction, we will write, draw AM, that is perpendicular on BC, and that PN, that is perpendicular on QR. So this thing we did, that's why we have written over here. Now we are beginning our proof. Our proof will be in three sections. So let us begin first section. So we are talking about in triangles. Which triangle? So ABC and triangle PQ and R. So here we are talking about areas of it. So let us write areas of ABC by area of triangle PQ and R. So as we know, area of a triangle will be 1/2 into base into height. So here again we will write 1/2 into base into height. So here you can see what is base over here for this triangle. So BC is a base and height is AM. So let us replace this B. So here I will write BC into AM. And here half we will write. Again, we are talking about triangle PQR. The base is QR and height is PM. So let us write QR into PM. If we are cutting this, we are getting BC by QR and AM by PM. And that is equals to what? So that is equals to area of a triangle ABC by area of a triangle PQ and R. This we will here you will see where is our AM and PN. So it is in this triangle. So here we have to talk about two small triangles, that will be AMB, and another triangle that is PNQ. We have to show the similarities of it and then we can write the ratios of it. So here I am beginning my answer. So I am writing triangle ABM and another triangle that is PQNN. How these two triangles will be similar? So let us show. So we will show angle M is equals to angle N, that will be equals to 90. How we got? Because from construction we can write. So from construction in bracket we will mention construction. Another angle that will be same, that will be B equals to Q. So I will write angle B is equals to angle Q. How we wrote? Because it is from given, as I told you, all six part of these two triangles will be similar. So here in bracket I will write that it is in given. So let us write in given. So that's why we can write two triangles same, and triangle will be ABM, and that will be similar to triangle PQNN. Now we can write the ratios of this. Means here we can write the main important condition, that is AB by PQ, and that will be equals to this BM by this QN, and that will be equals to this AM by that PN. And how we wrote this? By using AA similarity criteria. And we will give it as condition number 2. Now here again we got something. Now this is the process, that is the third part. In the third part again we will get some condition and we will try to replace it. So the third condition, we will take this similarity from given. So here I will write in triangle ABC and triangle PQNR, what we can write? Ratios of the side means AB by PQ, that will be equals to BC by QR, and that will be equals to AC upon PR. Now here we have to think about only one thing, that here we have to replace this AM upon PM by BC by QR. So we will find AM upon PM. AM upon PN we can see over here, and that is equals to AB upon PQ. And here that AB upon PQ is equals to BC upon QR. So simply one thing you have to mention, from 2 and 3, if this thing is equals to this thing and this thing is equals to BC upon QR, so directly we will substitute this value in equation 1. So here you have to write that substitutes value from equation 2 and 3. So what we are substituting? This AM by PN, first it will be replaced by AB by PQ. So see over here only, AB by PQ from that second. And that AB by PQ is now what? That is BC upon QR. So if you are writing here BC by QR, so you will make square of it, and if you are making square of it, you proved whatever you have to prove. So we just have to mention few things over here. Let me, we are not changing over here, we will directly write over here. So here whatever was there, let me write it again. So here you have to mention the substitute value of 2 and 3 in what? In equation 1. So now your equation 1 will be looking like area of a triangle A, B and C by area of a triangle P, Q and R, and that is equals to what? That BC by QR and into, now we have to substitute BC by QR again, so it will become BC by QR whole square, and it is equals to what? So let me write it over here, area of a triangle P, Q and R. Here you have to mention one thing. What you have to mention? So you will mention similarly. Similarly you can prove for this. So you will just write this whole statement and it will be the end of theorem. So here you will write triangle ABC by area of a triangle PQNR, and that will be equals to AB by PQ whole square, and that will be equals to BC by that will be half into base into height. You will get some condition. Then you have to talk about this small triangle and show the similarity and write the ratio. Then you have to talk about this whole triangle and write the ratio. Then you have to substitute value from 2 and 3